Rumors spread that Stilicho was ready to make a deal with Alaric. Our hopes were raised. But as weeks passed with no news, we knew that more Gothic blood would have to be shed. The Romans resented Stilicho for making a pact with barbarians. When parts of the Western Roman Empire were overrun by usurpers and foreign invaders, they blamed Stilicho. He soon learned the hefty price of Roman politics. They declared him an enemy of the state and had him executed. In a frenzy of hate, the Romans followed Stilicho's execution by murdering all soldiers of Germanic descent. Then, in another rush of blind rage, they turned on the families of those soldiers and murdered them too. The survivors flocked to Alaric, begging him to raise his army and march with them into Italy to exact vengeance. Alaric coldly answered them, "The Romans have never known fear, but that will change."
Hey, ja? Zwocha.
Ja? Dies war...
My most trusted warriors will aid you today on the battlefield, Alaric.
Heiße? Ja, dass ich soll. Ja, ja. Bereite. Dies war... Ja, dass ich soll.
Heiße. Bu wäre... Bereite. Hover. Ja.
Heiße? Zwocha.
Bereite? Hover. Ja, Hover. Ja, Hover. Ja, suche.
Bereite. Suche.
Bereite. Suche.
Heiße.
Heiße. Suche.
Ich soll. Bereite. Heiße?
Lies in ashes. Death to the Romans.
Our most esteemed emperor is ready to grant you an audience.
Our emperor is wrong to negotiate with scum like you. I will not allow it.
Hey, sir? Later. This war. Ja. Das ich soll. Hey, sir? This war. Ja. Ja.
Ja. Bu wäre.
Bereite, dass ich soll.
Heiße?
Ja, dass ich soll.
Bereite,
streite. Dies war,
dass ich soll.
Dies war.
Ja. Bu wäre. Bereite? Ja. Das ist toll. Bu wäre.
Ja. Ja, dies war. Ja,
das ist dies war.
Hey, sir. Herr Stürmer. Ja. Hova. Bereite. Holzer. Bereite. Bereite, Pace, Streeted, Sir Stürmer. Ja, Streeted. Streeted. Pace?
Pace? Das war... Was ich soll. Red Holzer. Das war...
Ja? Pace? Sasa. Bereite. Zerstörme. Bereitet.
Buvere. Buvere. Bereite? Buvere.
Heise? Skritet. Sestrome. Heise? Ja. Sasa. Sestrome. Ja. Sasa.
How many times do these Romans think that they can fool us? Alaric, it is time for decisive action. It is time to take Rome. For all that the Romans did to us, it seemed logical for Alaric to seek their downfall. But that is not what he wanted. After sacking the cities of northern Italy, he met with the Roman Emperor, Honorius. Alaric's demands were reasonable and humble, a sign of reconciliation between our two peoples. And all would have gone well, had it not been for the Gothic commander, Sarus. Sarus had vied with Alaric over the Visigothic kingship, and had lost dishonorably, instead entering Roman service. Jealous of Alaric, he ordered his soldiers to attack our king by surprise and kill him. Luckily, Alaric and his men survived the assassination attempt and escaped.